out the porch and made a pit stop at the bank. Like I'm playing golf, I can hit holes today.
In time.
He's so solid, but it's like, when me and Cuddy did that record, we did Moon Man and shit. I had already had it cut. Doug had already did his part. And we were supposed to go in and start working and shit, but then damn, Cuddy had like left from overseas, like he went to New Zealand or something. And damn.
Was it the film?
Yeah, he was doing the film, yeah.
Yeah, I remember
and
that.
So I had damn just hit dot, like, bro, Cuddy got to hear this motherfucking song, like, he was fine, like, I know you don't love that shit. So I was like, oh, of course, you motherfucking trip. Send that shit to Cuddy, like, right here. Cuddy sent that shit back the next day. I'm like, man, it's crazy. So like, Doc really one of the main reasons why a nigga even got that song. So I was like, I only fuck with that nigga. Like, just keep it so solid.
Nah,
like,
fuck with Doc.
Just to get the crown, oh yeah. It's too many bitches, they start to make a crowd. Can't fit them in a Tahoe, yeah.
Fucking these two
girls
to the penthouse suite with the blinds open.
It told me to grab the camera, they tryna show off and make a movie. All these diamonds on, they wanna Netflix and chill. Through the Macarena into the Cooper Field.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna give this happy birthday, she ready? Happy birthday to you.
Can't vouch for none of them. She set the top for only us. Turn on the stick.